stupid books. All his reading, his brain's bleeding. I know why. 'Cause of books, they have made his brain explode. Damn these books! So much flotsam, I could plotsam my distressed. Who'd have guessed books would make his brain explode? Book called Mother Courage, always about mothers. What about the others, fathers and the brothers? Throw it out. Here's a mother's kisses, always it's the missus, never it's the tata, literary schmata. Throw it out! If I don't throw out the books, I will throw myself out the window. Asshole! Yes, sir, he's an asshole! How can he just sit there thinking he will die? Asshole! Where's his fight and vigor? This then is my rigorous reply. Book by Norman Mailer, throw it out, egotistic Jew. How to Meet a Sailor, good son, throw it out, what's a mom to do? Search for Warren Harding, who's he? Show him out, I just keep discarding, you'll see, throw it out, and you'll come through. Here's what you do. Throw it out. I trust he won't see me crying. I'll keep on denying what's becoming clear. It's just, even though he's dying, he will see me laugh and joke and sneer. Out is petty, which I must admit, but it's deeply felt. Still, I'm getting ready to deal with the shit I've been lately dealt. Bye-bye goes his trollop, bye-bye, like Shaw packs a wallop, which I won't deny, but we'll come through. Here's what we'll do. Roll.